few months ago, Lee Ritenour contacted me and told me they were putting together a band to do a Tokyo tour. And he just asked me if I was available to do it, and he told me who the participants were. And yeah, I was excited about doing it, to say the least. So it initially came from Lee Ritenour. It's actually unique because they both bring different perspectives to the guitar, to the stage. Very exciting instrumentalists, musicians, huge ears. They both listen very well. They interact very well. And being the bassist in the band, you feed off of that energy and you create emotion with the two guitars and the drums and the keyboards. And it makes for really exciting performance. I think it's always enjoyable while we're in the moment as a band, you know? The stories are unfolding as we're there, as we're in the moment. So do I have anything specific? Not really. It's each night presents its own story, its own storyline. You know what I mean? And yeah, so it's very hard to pinpoint one situation other than it's an amazing journey when we're up there playing together.